We've already found two zeros of this function, negative 2 and 4. So what is the third zero? Please fill your answer in this box.